Hey, welcome to How's the Channel. In today's tutorial, we will teach you how to enable Replace Text as You Type in PowerPoint. Open PowerPoint. Click on File and select Options from the list. Go to Proofing and click on AutoCorrect Options. Check Replace Text as You Type and click OK. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you use any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!